also. In the worksheets, we studied about all the chapters from first to end. What all things we completed, na? Related to that, we did. Okay, these all chapters are interesting one, and in these we learn so many interesting things also. Okay, we completed revision worksheets also and linked worksheets also. Okay, chapter linked worksheets also. Today we'll start with the chapter wise worksheets. Okay, each one chapter we have one worksheet. We'll solve it. Okay, these all are general worksheets, not your chapter worksheet. These all things are not there in your chapters. Okay, ivella nim chapters olagilla nim book olagu illa ivella ena general worksheets which we are solving from first chapter to till end. Okay, what all chapters we have now, we'll do everything. Your first chapter is what? Get to know me. Okay, get to know me, in that nothing is there, only about yourself. Who are you? What's your name? Where you are? In which place you are staying? And what's your father name, mother name? Which school you are studying? Where's your place name? Okay, your city name, country name. That all things will be the get to know me. In the in that chapter, we study about that all things. Okay, about ourselves. About ourselves. What all things we have? What all hobbies we have? What all behaviors we have? That all things come in that only. Okay, but in your chapter they given only the main thing, that is introduction of yourself. What's your name? Who are you? Okay, you're male or female? Where you are studying? In which place you are staying? Okay, your father name, your mother name. Only that much they mentioned. Now, after knowing about yourself, the next chapter is, which is your next chapter? My body. Okay, which all things, what all things we have in our body? We have 5 senses or sense organs. Okay, which all we have? Eyes we have, ears we have, nose we have, mouth we have, yes, skin we have. These all things we have. Depending on that, how our body works, how it works, how it tastes the food, how it smells, how it listen the things. These are things we study. And how our heart works, how our legs works, how our hands works, for what we use our hands, for what we use our legs, we study. Okay, on that chapter we'll do some of the worksheets today. Okay, this is like a revision worksheet only for you. Just I will give you some of the important question in that, which will help you to read the chapter easily. Okay, the first question, the first main in that, fill in the blanks. Okay, these you will not get in your book, so don't worry children, don't open your textbook and don't start searching that question. The questions will be there in your chapter, but these worksheet questions will not be in your book. Okay, the last one, friend one, it will not be. This is a general worksheet which we selected from the chapter. The first question, they given us some of the options there, which we these type questions I gave you in your exams. Okay, the options, the 5 options they will give, in that you have to select and write the answer. The first one is smell, after that taste, after that see, after that hear, feel, hear, and last one is feel. These are the options for your fill in the blanks. The first question, I can dash different shapes. I'm writing just questions first. I can dash different shapes. First question, I can dash different shapes. Next one, I'm writing first questions. Okay, after that I will tell you the answers. Next question, I can dash sweets. I can dash sweets. Third one, I can dash hot milk. I can dash hot milk. Fourth one, I can dash sweet fragrance of flower. I can dash sweet fragrance of flower. Okay, fragrance of Lina. Other than chalo smell. Okay, fragrance of flower. I can dash soft music. Soft music. Okay. The first question is I can dash different shapes. I can dash sweets. I can taste sweets. Okay. Next one. I can dash hot milk. What you can do? First, after that, next, which all things you will understand easily, first fill that one. Okay, next one. This I will leave. Next question. We'll read the next question. I can dash sweet fragrance of flower. I can dash sweet fragrance of flower. I can smell. Now, flower the smell, note both of the sweet, the hingon type, pleasant type smell. Now, feel, see the marbodha, smell marbodha. I can dash soft music. Here, music in ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕೇಳ್ತೀವೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಫೀಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಹೊರತು ಅದನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಅನ್ನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಮುಟ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಗ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಹಾಟ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಏನಿದನ್ನ I can dash different shapes. I can see different shapes. I can taste sweets. I can dash hot milk. What? You can what? Hot milk it is hang ni gurthiditiri. Hot aiti adha cold aiti anthe heli. Feel maadi gurthidibodu neevu. So I can feel hot milk. Now see all the fill in the blanks. Covered with answers. All the fill in the blanks are covered with answers. So how we cover now? Only we are selecting the answers from this box. They given a box in that and they given a blanks. We have to just go on selecting. How we selected? See only question what they given. I can dash different shapes. Now different shapes are there. On hang note the now. Note good thing the hoti na. So I can see. See and I can note like. Next one, I can dash sweets. Sweeter iti anthar hang gurthiri tini ma taste madid mele gota kethi ma. Adan nama taste madid mele a thing sweet aitho atwa khara aitho gurthiri bodu. So I can taste. Next, I can dash hot milk. Milk aiti. Ad hot aitho cold aitho anth hang gurthiri tini ma. Adan nama muttin mele gurthiri tini. So I can feel the hot milk. Hot milk. ಹೆಂಗ ಮುಟ್ಟಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗುರ್ತಕ್ಕೈತಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಾಟ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಹೌ ಫೀಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಫ್ರೆಗ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಐತಿ ಓಕೆ ಅದ್ರ ಸ್ಮೆಲ್ ಐತೋ ಇಲ್ಲೋ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಗುರ್ತಿಡಿಬೋದು ವಿತ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಮೆಲ್ ದ ಫ್ರೆಗ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಫ್ರೆಗ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಫ್ರೆಗ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಮೆಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ I can dash soft music. Musics are there to hear, not to see or not to do other thing. Music enadanda, it is a one type of a thing that we take it from the ears and feel it. Okay, so which is helpful for that? Hear the soft music. So answer C. These are the answers of your fill in the blanks. 5 questions are there, 5 answers. Okay. Please copy this children in your which book? Fair notes only. Last you have to write the worksheet from my body. Write the heading like this and start writing. From each chapter I will give you some of the worksheet. This will be helpful for you to easily. Middle questions I am giving. Okay. Please copy this one correctly in your classwork. The last, after finishing all the chapter answers. Next one, next main. Copy this one. Next main. Name the following. Next is what? Name the following. They are given us some of the statement there. Just we have to name it. Okay, what will come for that answer? Name the following. Second main. Name the following. First question in that. Four eatable made from milk. Four eatable things which is made by milk. Made from milk. Four eatable milk items. Which are the four items which you eat that is made up of milk? First one. Which is the thing which is made up of a milk item? Yes? Yes? Which you like most? Which is made up of milk item? What is that, children? Milk? Eatable thing. Yes? The first one is peda. You all like? This is made up of milk only? Yes? Milk item only. Next one. Next one. Which is that? Four items we have to write. How many items we have to write, children? Four items we have to write. First one, peda. Okay. Next one. What is that next one? Kheer. You all like kheer? Yes. Kheer is made up of milk item only. Next one. Curd. Okay. Curd. Next one, ghee. Okay. Butter. These all things are made up of what? Milk items only. But the way is little bit difficult. They are changed. But these all are milk items only. Next one, butter, peda, curd and ghee. Okay. These are the answers of first. Four eatable milk items. Next question. Four vegetables you like to eat. Four vegetables which you like to eat. Which you like to eat and which help us to? Yes? In this I am mixing the next chapter also. Next chapter, what is the next chapter, children? Food we eat. I am mixing that chapter also here. First chapter, my body, and after that, food we eat. Okay, I am mixing that chapter also. Next one, vegetables. Four vegetables which you like to eat. Yes, cucumber, four vegetables. Next one, next which you like, carrot. Yes, third one, onion. Next one, which you like, radish. I'm writing radish. Which I like, I'm writing that one. Which you like, na, write that. Okay. These are the some of the questions from the chapter My Body. And also I'm taking the next chapter, that is Food We Eat. I'm mixing that chapter also. The class children. Okay, now copy these all things and complete in your classwork. Next part we'll do it in the next class. Meet you in the next class, children. Bye.